I'm a little intoxicated right now.
Hey guys.
So we're on our way to Disney Springs. I busted my chin today.
Yeah, she goofed.
I tripped over Elena and my chin took the fall. And I have a really bad headache.
But she actually landed on her ring, that's what.
Yeah, I landed on my ring, so my chin is all cut up because of it.
Yeah, but she's okay.
Yeah. I have a really bad headache.
Yeah, so we're gonna go to the Springs. It's a beautiful day out. And just enjoy the night. Maybe get something to eat, have something to drink, and check it all out, all the Avengers Endgame madness. And yeah.
Even though I already saw it.
It's amazing.
Great movie.
We're gonna see it again. Maybe today.
So we just got here.
We're here.
We are parked behind House of Blues.
Yeah, it's a little bit of a walk today, but it's busy because of Endgame and it's prom weekend. And there's a bunch of new things opening here this weekend. So
many people in their prom dresses.
Yeah, it's really funny.
I guess they're taking their pictures here.
Yep, so I think we're gonna probably just walk around for a bit and
get
some food. Hannah wants a margarita, I want food. So, we'll have some fun.
Avengers music playing.
Yeah, everything's all Avengers today. But then there's also a bunch of sororities here too.
And prom. A lot of prom.
And there goes one now. You can smell it.
Uh-oh. to go to, what is it, Maria and Enzo. I think it's called like Pizza Point. And they have like pizzas.
Pizza.
A million. We had a great time, guys. It was a lot of fun tonight. And, on our way home.
Yep, we're done.
Hope you guys had fun watching us for tonight. It was really good. Pizza was good. Beer was good. Margarita was good.
Disney Springs is just fun to go to when you're bored.
Yep. You got nothing better to do. Go to the Springs.
Perks of living so close to Disney. Anyways, like and subscribe. Bye.